not just because she used the S word.
Yeah, she's got too many proper nouns going on. Chains, drowning, sacrifice.
What? No! She's great! I really want you to like her! You guys trusted the skeleton man just fine.
Yeah, he was a pirate.
Okay, well, with your detect intent ability, you can tell that she's a real sweetheart who's honest and trustworthy, and you love her.
Yeah, but the priestess class has the conceal intent ability.
Ah! I could get used to this. Explode! Ready to cast!
Hunter's blade!
Okay, fine. I can't resist lore.
What's the deal with the drowning?
This city was once a beacon of civilization, a symbol of the united, coiled people. But some craved power and allied themselves with the dread void god known as Drill. When he was cast down to the depths by other gods, so too was the city dragged with him.
Sounds like a real bummer.
I was there in the hour of splitting, when our elders cast their lot with Drill against my warnings. Since then, I have stayed as the caretaker of this place, alone for the maddened cries of what were once sisters. It was the bummest of bummers.
You were short work.
Keep it up and you might be a fool lich someday. This'll come in handy.
Oh, I'll make a nice payday out of you. Pierce plant, I know. To bring the arcane pain!
And the seal is undone. You may enter the Temple of Sacrifice.
Why do I get the feeling we're the sacrifice?
Quit it! Kasara's cool, okay?
Gah, she's laying it on way too thick. You can see the twist coming a mile away, can't you?
Even after the drowning, my sisters continued to practice profane rituals. I have observed their rites and know them well. We will need to light a fire.
Why would there be a fire pit in an underwater temple?
Because it, surprise ambush!